This is Lucky and Wild, a first-person slash shooter arcade game that was released by Namco in 1993. I remember seeing this game in the arcade. You know, the cabinet just looked freaking wacky. There was a steering wheel and a gun, preferable on the arcade thing, so you could one player could drive the car, and another person could be shooting the gun. And I was just like, wow, that's pretty cool, you know. And I mean, I was just a kid when I seen it, but still, this game has stuck with me, you know, since I was like 10 years old. I mean, I've always thought about it from time to time. Very fun, very fast-paced, not really very difficult. I mean, there some spots, you know, the timer just keeps ticking down, and with the boss fights, if you take a lot of damage, your car will just stall and come to a stop, and the timer will just keep ticking down. And if it gets to zero, then the bad guy, the boss, will get away. You could still finish the game, you know. I mean, I did, and I let like three of the bosses escape, which was pretty bad. I probably will give this game another playthrough if I can arrest all the bosses. But anyways, this is Lucky and Wild. I love the game. I love the art style. I love the sound effects. It's just cool. It's just like Outrun, but with guns. All right, enjoy.
Well done.
That's it.
Thank you.
That's it? Watch out!
Oh, my car's crashed!
Okay, let's go. That's it?
Whoa, no! I'll make you pay!
Thank you.
Watch out!
Get him!
That's it. Watch out.
Thank you.
You sure do make life difficult.
So there you go, Mr. Big Cigar Behind Bars. Lucky and Wild, check it out. I mean, it's a 10 across the board. Sound, fun, and everything. Graphics great. It's just fun, fast, and furious. I mean, nothing to complain about. Perfect game.